So I published this video about 2 weeks ago talking about 3 Android emulator for Apple Silicon Mac. But actually there's one more that I did not mention on that video for some obvious reason. So in this video, we're going to talk about BlueStacks. I'll show you how to get it for free on your Mac. We'll go through some of its performance. So at the end of this video, you'll know if you want to try it and is it worth time for trying. Let's get started. So this version of BlueStacks is a little bit different. It is a cloud-based platform that streams Android application from a remote server. That means you can play your favorite mobile games without download or store any data on your device. Also, it's not only available on your Mac, you can play it on your PCs or even your iPhone as long as you have a browser. And there's 2 ways you can use BlueStacks on your Mac. You can download it with the link in the description and then install it just like a normal application. Or you can access it directly with your browser by visiting the website called now.gg. And for your information, BlueStacks is actually owned by now.gg, and it seems like they're heading a new direction with a focus more on the cloud-based gaming, where everyone can enjoy their game without worries about their device or spec. I think these ideas and concepts just like the GeForce Now or Xbox Cloud Gaming, but the only thing different is it doesn't work as I expected. The instant play in browser is not very instant, when you will need to spend another 30 seconds for the initial ads. And it's not only one ad, they play ads as many as possible on the browser, which can make the experience feel cluttered and frustrating for user. Yes, it's free, I get it. You need ad to keep the site running, but you're telling me to pay $50 just to get rid of those ads and get the full screen gaming experience? That's just ridiculous. For that price, I would expect a premium experience with my game, not just the uninterrupted gameplay. And talking about performance, I tested some game and to be honest, I have a really poor experience. And I tell you why. First, most of the game that we are looking to play are either role-playing or action game with a high resolutions. Something like PUBG, CODs, or Genshin Impact. But unfortunately, these are barely working on these emulators. And even if you can open it, doesn't mean you can play it. It freezes and crashes all the time, which seems to be a common issue when you play through a cloud-based platform. Casual and 2D games are working just fine. But just think about it. You have to watch a bunch of ads and have to go to the browser and do a lot of work just to play this game. There's a simple way, just open your iPhone mirrorings and play it. You get full resolutions, no ads, no bullshit, just play directly. So in general, don't try it. I waste my time, so you don't have to. If you're really into playing mobile games on your MacBook, I will highly recommend you check out this video where I show you how to install MuMuPlayer Pro. It's not free. You get 7-day trial, and then after that, you pay roughly $9 per month, but it's totally worth the money. I'll leave the link in the video descriptions and make sure to check it out to enjoy your 7-day trial and consider it if you want to buy it. But for me, it's totally worth the money. I use it to play mobile game. I made a bunch of videos about it on my channel, so you can check it out before you download it. I also make this video where I show 10 popular mobile games to play on MuMuPlayer Pro. I think it's a great resource. So that is everything for today, I think. And it's your turn to tell me what you think about this BlueStacks version. Is this good or bad? I'll see you in the next video.